So here's the alarm flasher circuit, and there's the size of the scale with a big lighter, and you can see it's flashing about one flash every 3 seconds, and the flash duration is only about half a second. It automatically will turn on when the ignition is turned off, and when the ignition is on, you can see that the LED no longer flashes. I'm just holding the extra ignition signal onto the battery, and again when the ignition is turned off it will start flashing on its own.